Okay, here's how to add a Twitter widget to your WordPress site. First, go to the link provided on the wiki, which it's right here, twitter.com/about/resources/widgets. When you get there, click on For My Website. Next, click on Profile Widget. In the username box, you're going to put the username for your Twitter account, not mine, yours. Go into preferences and check the box that says load all tweets. Under appearance, you can change the color scheme of this. For example, I'll make mine K-State purple because we know we need K-State purple. That's the background of the shell, and when you click on it, you'll know the background with the text being black, kind of hard to read, so I'm going to change that to white on mine because I like that better. My links, I want to be in blue, so it's real obvious that those are links. Clearly, you can't read the text, so I'm going to change my text to black because that makes it easier. No, white is good for that. That's the shell text. Sorry, goofed right there. So shell text, changed it back to white. And the tweet text, that's what I need to change to black. Okay, so now I've got this set the way I want it to look. You make it the way you want it to look. The size you want, it's up to you. I'm going to go with the default size. Down at the bottom, I say find and grab the code. So now I've got that. I'm going to click inside that box, do a select all, and copy that text. I did it right here, edit, copy. If you're doing this on a PC, however you copy on a PC will work. Then navigate over to your blog and log into it. I had to move my window a little bit, sorry. Click on Appearance, Widgets. Go over to the widgets, scroll down until you find one called Text. It even says Add HTML. So I grab that widget, and I'm going to come up here, and it takes a little dragging because mine was way at the bottom, and I'm going to add that widget somewhere in this link. Let's see. I'm going to add it right below pages on mine. It's up to you. You add it where you feel is appropriate. And inside that box, I'm going to paste that code that I grabbed. Say save. Close that. Then go look at your blog to make sure it's there. In other words, visit your site. Here, I'll prove it to you that it's on my site. So if I scroll down here below my pages, let's see, there it is. Took it a minute for it to refresh and pop up, but there's my Twitter feed. That's all you have to do.